Good morning. Today I'm going to do, make some hopper bodies. They call them two bodies, B-O-D-I-E-S, or two bodies, B-O-D-I-Z. This is done over 30 years ago, and I did a bunch of them at that time. Some caddis, the mayflies, the hoppers, to you name it. But we're just going to do hoppers. I think that's the best one. What we're going to need, we're going to need silicone, clear silicone, right here. And we're going to need various needles. These are just regular needles or darning needles. And if you want different sizes for different flies, like small mayflies or big hoppers, there are different sizes you can put in. I pick dowel rods, and I drill a hole, and I put the needle in and glue it in there. There's two sizes here. There's the really fine, long one. You can do those for like mayfly bodies or damselfly bodies. And here's a bigger one. This is the one we're going to use for hoppers, and that's what we're going to use today. Here's another hopper one, which is, this is the one I'm going to be using. So there's various sizes and you can get for various types of flies you want to do. But we're not going to use all these, just this one here. We're also going to use dubbing. This is a new dubbing called Sparkle Frog. It's a bullfrog dubbing with some sparkle in it. I want to fluff this up a little bit because I'm going to have to use silicone, which is sticky. I don't want to grab too much of it. Besides that, we're going to have to use them. I'm going to use a latex or a vinyl glove. This one size smaller than I normally use because I want my fingertips pretty tight up here, because otherwise you start wrapping the tips of these into your dubbing. It may happen anyway. First thing we're going to do, I'm going to take the silicone, I'm going to leave it right here. I'm going to take my needle, very simple, I'm going to dip it in the silicone and get a coating on here. So once I have the coating on, I'm going to take some of the dubbing, I'm going to sit there and just twist it on, up and down, very simple. I need a little bit more silicone. I'll put this right here. I'll take the silicone and I'll squeeze it right here. Take some more dubbing. And I'll go up and down. And I'm squeezing it down if you want a thicker end, or up here. I want a little bit more, so I'm going to put a little bit more. Plus you want to coat the whole fly or the whole body after the fact. I'll put a little bit more dubbing. I want it right here. I'm going to squeeze it right back here. The coating is almost there. Put a little bit more. Okay, I want to coat the outside of this body with the silicone. Right here. Once it's done, put my fingers behind it and I pull it off. There's your body right here. Then I take this and I'll just put it on a piece of wood or just lay it on a table, and it'll take 24 hours to dry. Another way you can do this, instead of the regular short dubbing, is the long fiber material. This is a little bit easier. I'm going to do the same thing. I'm going to put it in here, but I'm going to take this. I'm going to take it and I'm going to wrap it on like this. I want a little bit more coating on there. I want to coat the whole dubbing. The whole body is going to be coated with silicone. There's various types of silicone out there. This happens to be clear. Do the same thing. I'm going to pull it off right here. That's it. There's nothing more to it than that. And since it's silicone, it's a little bit more impervious to water, which means it won't soak up. But they make nice fly patterns on here. Part two is going to be tying a fly using one of these bodies materials. But that's it for now. A very simple way to make hopper bodies. Dragonfly bodies, damsel bodies, mayfly bodies. I'm just going to do a hopper body, very simple.
I was working in the lab late one light when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast, the ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.